It's awesome to be back in Seattle for the summit, because I've been here like since 2015, four times as a speaker, and it's really, really good to meet in person again, to meet old friends, to meet new friends, to make new connections, and it's really, really good.